see by her face that she ain't got time. She ain't got time. They just want her lashes done so she can go. Okay, so. I'm surprised that you need lashes. You got a lot of, like, baby lashes. She got a lot of, like, baby lashes going down her eye. Her lashes are really pretty. And you see with somebody with real pretty baby lashes, you see have long lashes. Oh, you did? Oh, okay. So she said she been a model for a long time, and she get her lashes done every other day. So that's why she don't have any top lashes. Oh, my new poor girl. Oh, she said she don't mind. She don't care about lashes like that. As long as they make fake lashes, she ain't worried about stuff like that. Now, if they didn't make them, she'll be worried. Oh, okay. Okay, so do you want them natural? Do you want them kind of bold? Do you want them cat eye? Oh, okay. She told me just choose the lashes. Well, I think her hair is really thick and pretty. She got nice, thick, pretty hair. Her hair's in a bun. You look a little intimidating. People might be scared to come up to you and say hello. Yeah, you do. You really do. Try to lighten up a little bit, girl. You're getting your lashes done today. So, I'm happy you're getting your lashes done. I'm going to try to make them pretty. Let's see. We got to measure out your eyes. See how long the lash is going to be. I got some pretty thick, bold ones here. Let's measure out your eye and see if they too big or too small. Okay. They look like they're gonna be just right. And since you don't have no like lashes, I'm gonna just put them across your eyelid. Stay professional, girl. I really do. But you know, y'all, sometimes you gotta give people the same energy they give you. You know what I'm saying? nothing wrong with being a boss lady and ain't gonna take no crap, you know. You gotta lighten up a little bit sometimes. You don't want people to be like all scared to say something to you. It's a job for everybody. Shoot, I bet you a darn good model. I bet you they not gonna fire you, cause who gonna stand up there and hold their head up and move side to side all freaking day? Child, do you get day off? You don't get no days off. Child. Oh, I'm so sorry. Excited, I forgot to put some on your leg. how fast? Let's see. You need to come to me at least 3 times a month. For the rest of the year, you should grow 1 lash each month. By the time you've been coming to me 24 months, girl, I'll be rich and no lashes before. Sit. Give them a minute, sit, a minute, dry. Yeah, but let me show you what your lashes look like. Is important to me. Okay, so it's gonna be about another 10 minutes before they dry. Let me get the credit card machine. Oh, you got cash. You carry cash. You doing it like that? Okay. Okay. All right. Well, let me count it out. Too much. Here you go. I could keep it a tip, girl. Do you need lip injections? No, I don't know nothing about lip injections. I'm not like that, but girl, I got a lip pumper that'll make your lip pump. It'll be tingling. You'll be. Oh, you want to try it? Okay. I'm going to give it to you free this time. She's done with a professional person like myself. Lash Mania.